We take pride in our land, our hogs, our harvest. But our way of life is under attack by Washington liberals, proposing a death tax that targets farmers, which could force us to sell off land that's been in our family for generations, all to fund their socialist wish list. Call Congresswoman Cindy Axne. Tell her to oppose the liberals' death tax on family farms.